Now we see part 23. This is actually for 10th standard student under English first paper, section B, part 1. Sentence pattern, 1 mark for this. The first one is, I met my friend at the moment. It comes in June 17. Here you are given 3 options and immediately you can select this one is the correct answer for this. How you are seeing of? I met my friend at the market. It refers to place. Since it refers to place, you can write it as A. Here the adjective, it does the functions of adverb. Adverb, you put the question for verb. You put the question for verb, where he met. He met at the market. So immediately you can select A. So adverb refers to the place or time, or you put the question for verb. Here for this question only I am telling, you put the question for verb, where he met. He met at the market. So immediately you can select this one as the answer. And come to the next one. He was going to school. Now this is the verb. And put the question, where he was going. Where was he going? Or where going? Simply you put where going. He is going to school. It refers to place. Since it refers to place, immediately you can select SVA. This is a simple idea for this. Just you put the question, where was going? Going to school. It is ending in to school. So immediately you can select SVA. And come to the third one. The player entered the room. Here the verb is entered. Where the player entered? He entered the room. Here also it refers to place. So place means SVO, SVA, SVC. So immediately you can select this as the answer. Where he entered the room. So the answer for this SVA. To find the answer easily, you put the question, you see the last one and see it refers to place. Here also it refers to place. Here also it refers to place. And you put the question for the verb. So immediately you can select this is the adverb for this. So the answer for this is SVA. Here also SVA. Here it is SVOA. Now come to the next one. So now the fourth one is, I shall meet you tomorrow. Here it is given tomorrow. Tomorrow means it refers to time. You put the question for the verb, when meet. When shall you meet? I shall meet you tomorrow. So since it refers to time, it is adverb of time. So the answer for this is SVOA. This is the easier way. You see the last one. It refers to time. Here time means SVO not fit. SVIO, DO, that also not fit. So you can select SVOA. Now come to the next one. We wear woolen clothes in winter season. Here also it refers to time. In winter season. Since it refers to time, definitely the ending will be A. Now you see here SVO, SVOA, SVC. So this only will be suitable for this. Just you put the question. We wear woolen clothes in winter season. You put the question when. Here you can write. When you wear, that means we wear woolen clothes in winter season. So if you put the question when for the verb, you find the answer for this. So you can select immediately SVOA. So the suitable answer is SVOA. Here also it is SVOA. So we have seen 5 sentence pattern. in this part. Next we can see the complement in the next part.
Thank you.